Cha affirmed that the royal coronation of His Majesty King Maha Wishiralongkorn will be held from May the 4th to the 6th, citing the announcement by the Bureau of the Royal Household. He said that the government is preparing arrangements for the ceremony, incorporating the highest honors in accordance with royal traditions. It will form a national commission on the royal coronation ceremony and other committees to handle various functions for this important event. General Prayut assigned Deputy Prime Minister for Legal Affairs, Dr. Wisanuk Kruangam, to serve as the head of the preparations. Her Royal Highness Princess Mahachakri Sirinthorn is being invited to give advice on the preparations. The Royal Coronation Ceremony is an important event that the government and the people of Thailand are looking forward to as they join hands in preparing the finest arrangements for this auspicious occasion in accordance with the royal tradition. Since His Royal Highness Crown Prince Maha Wishiralongkorn accepted the invitation to accede to the throne in 2016, the government has embarked on a number of arrangements in preparation for the royal coronation ceremony. It has established a national committee and other related